Gerald.
Yes.
When they call you clumsy, don't you worry.
Okay.
Say hey.
I will.
And then carry on dancing. Hey, Gerald.
Uh-huh.
When they call you clumsy, don't you worry.
Don't you
say
worry.
Hey.
Stop.
And then carry on dancing.
Okay. Yo. Gerald was a giraffe whose neck was long and slim.
Yep.
He had bendy knees and his legs were thin.
True.
Very good at standing and munching trees. But when he tried to run around, he buckled at the knees. Now every year in Africa they hold a jungle dance,
uh-huh,
where every single animal turns up to skip and prance. But this year when the day arrived, Gerald felt sad.
Why?
Cause when it came to dancing, he was really bad.
The warthogs started waltzing, rhinos rocked and roll.
Yeah.
Lion danced the tango, elegant and bold. The chimps did a cha-cha with a Latin feel. And eight baboons teamed up for a Scottish wheel.
Gerald swallowed bravely and walked towards the floor. But the lion saw him coming and soon began to roar.
Look at clumsy Gerald.
The animals laughed, and that's when they said,
giraffes can't dance.
Listen up, Gerald. If anyone's ever unkind to you, just ignore them, clap your hands, and keep dancing. Just like this.
Hey, Gerald.
Yes.
When they call you clumsy, don't you worry.
Okay.
Say hey.
I will.
And then carry on dancing.
Cool.
Hey, Gerald.
Uh-huh.
When they call you clumsy, don't you worry.
Don't you
say hey,
stop.
And then carry on dancing.
Okay. MC Grammar,
Charles Andre,
Guy Parker Reese.
Guy Parker Reese.
And that was,
Giraffes
Can't Dance. You've had a look. Now go and read the book.